It is Thursday. No, Thursday. It's Wednesday, 11 o'clock. We're headed to Julia's graduation. It's at noon. And I really haven't vlogged much, which sucks. But we've been busy. Last night we got home at midnight. Or back to the hotel at midnight. No, 11. Y'all had a drink and just, we were like, Andrew didn't drink. I didn't drink either, so. But, no, we went right next to our hotel and we just had a good time. And then we're hanging out with Jules for the afternoon. I don't know what we're doing, but I'll try to vlog some for graduation. Do you think I can? Okay. Put her graduation up on the internet. Yeah. Anyways, I'll vlog it, I'll record it, and then see if I can. It's
sunny.
Where's the temperature?
Philadelphia.
31? 31 degrees?
Nah, it's warmer than that.
31 degrees.
It's cold.
So it's like Maine, pretty much, here. Oh, and I switched my flight from Friday to Thursday.
Important fact.
Important fact.
So I'm going to be able to make it home for Thanksgiving.
And I'm surprising the girls. I was gonna try to surprise Judd, but I needed a ride home from the airport, so he knows, but the girls don't know. He's gonna try to keep it a secret, so.
And Drew's leaving at 3 o'clock in the morning to go see Grace for Thanksgiving and her family.
So.
And I'm leaving tonight. So I can fly to Florida with Haley's family.
We're all like
dispersed.
I know. We're all together, and then it's like. Psh,
hey everybody, how are you?
Take a picture.
And smile.
But and it's bye. Julia was so happy that we were all there.
Oh, yeah.
She didn't know that we were all coming, and she knew like me, my sister, my mom, and Nick. And so everybody else was surprised, but she was crying. It was really good. I did record that though. Alright, so I'll catch you.
I'll see you Christmas.
You.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Battalion, 10th Infantry Regiment is Private Davis. The sentinels today are Private Madsen and Private Bora.
One of the guys just did joke around. We got Private Madsen in the house.
Private Madsen.
Portland, Maine.
Portland, Maine.
Private Madsen, Portland, Maine.
Yeah.
One, two, three, four. Go and catch me, baby.
You better grab that tambourine. Bring a bass, we might be.